We're in Nepal.
Look where we are.
We're loving it.
What?
Welcome to Chapu Bessie, start on the Langtang Trail. This is Chelsea.
Hey.
Stage one of the Langtang Trek.
Langtang Trek.
How you feeling, Chelsea?
Tangy.
Tangy, huh?
Yeah.
You can see
a
big staircase up there. We're gonna go up that staircase.
Oh, we've had worse.
We just climbed up from down in this big scary crevasse. Because we're badasses.
I believe in the good things coming. I believe in the good things coming. Out of darkness, line up, bumping. Into white light, all things running.
Our first yak experience.
I like the white one in the back.
Oh, that's fine. Hi, yak friends.
Yak friend.
How you doing?
Maybe they don't talk back.
You having a real great fun yak time?
Take a walk with the cedars humming.
Justin, do you like yaks?
Yeah. I like yaks.
Yak cheese. What?
Yak sauce.
I believe in the good things coming. I believe in the good things coming. I am no master, I know nothing. I am no master, I know nothing, yeah.
What happens when you trek slow?
You have to sleep in leaky dining rooms.
Super dark.
Hey, Chelsea.
Yeah.
How was your night last night?
Thank you for reminding me, Andy. So, after trekking, we had to stay in this tea house's kitchen with 12 other people because we were a little late to the guest house. It was raining and it got full. And I was dreaming about, I was in this parade leading a train of horses, and Andy's dad was an old cross-eyed Nepalese villager who did not know how to work a camera, and I was super bummed. And then I wake up and I have these crazy cramps, and I sit up and then I get super dizzy. I'm like, whoa, what is happening? I'm either going to pass out or do something else. So I get up, tiptoeing across other people, but like trying to do it as fast as I can. And I'm trying to open the door to get out of the tea house. And a guy like rushes me and is like, what's wrong, what do you need? And I'm like, the toilet. And I'm like, but I can't see because it was dark, but I was also like, my vision was like blacking out. And then I'm in socks because there's no time for shoes. Screw your shoes at this point. And then I made it to the toilet finally, but I had to use a squatty potty, a freezing cold squatty potty barefoot, and it was no fun for me.
What? like yak cheese.
Yak cheese? Trash pony?
You're beautiful.
Thanks. Easter, everybody. It's Easter Sunday here at the Hilltop Guest House. We're at 3,200 meters. Pretty cold. It's pretty gnarly. As always, I would like to thank the Capri's Corporation for their valuable contribution to my Easter. You just climbed 2,000 meters in 2 days. How do you feel about up?
Up is great. It's always a challenge, but one that I enjoy overcoming. I feel better. My backpack feels more natural now. Maybe because we ate all the candy. Not yet. But yeah, I feel really fortunate to have stayed at the Hilltop Guest House. That woman that was praying for 7 days straight and learned a little bit about Tibet.
Okay, welcome to Langtang.
Yeah, almost there. Still more to come, still more up. It never ends. Up never ends.
He's about to try his Tibetan tea.
You can really taste the soup, the yak butter. It's good.
Do you like it?
It's okay, actually. I don't mind it. It's not what you expect from tea.
It's salty and yakky. Tibetan tea.
Gompa at around 3,800 meters, and up here there is a Tibetan monastery that we're going to go visit this morning.
We thought it would be a good idea to get some prayer flags put up. We don't really understand what the prayers are for, so we wanted to personalize them and put some prayers for us and our friends and family, but for us too, because we need all the help we can get.
So let's hope it works.
Yes.
Over here.
Welcome to the
prayer flags. This place is magical, so hopefully it'll work a little magic on us.
Yeah. Chelsea! We found the secret lake.
We made it to the secret lake.
Wow.
We had to climb up a very, very steep mountain.
Yeah, super steep.
We're probably at 4,000 meters.
Yeah, we're pretty badass. Flags near the top. And this is where we came from.
Third time.
You're like, I did like 4 loops, I think, in all that time. And it's finished.
Yay!
Perfect. Thank you so much. Thank you very much. Awesome.
The sister gave me the key to the gompas, so let's go inside and explore.
So we woke up this morning to this. I don't think we're going to go to the Secunda today because this is the trail up. This is the trail down. Nothing! Snow day.
It's so cold. everywhere you go. It's so cold and snowy.
Snow day!
I don't know, Jesse.
I think we're stuck here for a day.
Yeah.
It's snowing now. Look at this. It's crazy snowing. Whoa!
Attitude.
Jesse, you made a new friend.
Yes.
What's his name?
This is Captain Cluckington, and he's very cold, so we're gonna cuddle together near the fire.
Yeah?
We're not gonna eat you. No, we're not.
No, maybe later.
No.
If we get stuck here for a few days, you know?
If there's no other option. No, we still won't.
We love you, Captain Cluckington.
We love you so much. I love you so much. Don't go that way, because then you'll cook yourself in fire. Keeping Captain Cluckington warm.
Cold
nights, days. Yeah.
Cluck for me.
To keep the little heads from falling in the snow. And I turn around and there you go.
Snow day!
Turn the white snow red as strawberries in summertime.
So these are the two Chortens above Lorabina. I think I'm at about 4,000 meters right now, and I was hoping to give you some kind of beautiful panoramic sweep of the surrounding mountains. But as you can see absolutely nothing. So, I think I'm gonna go back down to the lodge, get some hot soup, and call it a day.
We're here in Dirt Bar Square.
Look at that.
It is square shaped.
Yeah, it's kind of triangular
as well. It's not a square. Stupid name.